happy days.
To me, Happy Days is not that bad. But Brady Bunch is.